Three is the identity parade. Noel, Ironic and Carol, how about an ex-X Factor contestant?
Oh.
For the audience only, here is Maria Lawson. That was Maria Lawson in 2006 with Sleepwalking. But which of our lineup is the real Maria? Is it number one, Sleepwalker? Number two, Streetwalker? Number three, Sleep It Off in the Spare Room? Number four, Sleep With Whoever You Want as Long As I Can Film It? Or number five, Could You Sleep With Number Four and One? No. Wait a minute, not one, two.
Now, these two boys are big fans of The X Factor. This series...
Wow. Are we?
Am I not allowed to say that?
Wow.
Is The X Factor the one with Jedward?
Jedward. I saw Jedward.
You saw Jedward, man.
Yeah. In real life?
I think they're like the new Ant and Dec.
They're the new Ant and Dec?
Yeah. I used to be a big fan of Ant and Dec.
PJ and Duncan.
Let's get ready to rumble.
Let's get ready to rumble.
Yeah.
You know?
Surely that was the death of music.
I think it's also the death of your street cred.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll take off my bling now.
He's dropping a tray on the way out. So, yeah. I read a story about you. Right? It was a kiss and tell.
Right.
By a lady who said.
Yeah.
That you took her to a Premier Travel Lodge.
Me?
Yeah.
They're Premier Inns. Travel Lodge is a different company.
Carol, you are just on the ball tonight, aren't you? It's not a very rap thing to do, though, is it? I can't imagine Jay-Z's taking Beyoncé to Centre Parks.
Yeah, well, Jay-Z's wrapped up with Beyoncé. I'm not wrapped up, I'm single, so I think a single guy should be allowed to do what he wants.
Yeah, if I'm not dating her, it's the Travel Lodge. Anyway, I don't know why I've decided to start a beef with you.
We're cool, we're cool.
We're cool, man. Any ideas?
I have.
I've got some.
Yeah, but has anyone got any correct ideas?
I've seen one episode of The X Factor. That's it. I don't know anything about The X Factor.
Mr. Ironic?
Do you know anything about it?
Oh, can
but this was 2006, right?
2006.
Yeah, yeah, but I did see it then, because the children were a bit younger then. So we used to stay in on a Saturday night then.
Bet you're an amazing mum. They couldn't watch The X Factor.
No, because they wanted to watch The X Factor at that age.
This is like an Alan Bennett monologue, mate. I remember we had Ravitas that night. The X Factor. I went for the custard creams. There was no custard creams, Harvey. Harvey had taken the last custard cream, and in many ways, that summed up our relationship.
I do know the answer here,
yeah.
And I knew it
really?
As soon as she walked out. Yeah,
no,
I did.
Really?
Actually.
You said
because
that,
I did.
I didn't believe you.
Yeah,
you said that for every question.
And actually, can I say...
We've got nothing right.
I know the answer. And I really like this girl, and I didn't think in those days... I didn't think she should have been sent out when she was sent out. And it's definitely number one.
Did she not win? She didn't win?
Definitely. If she'd won, she wouldn't be turning up on this piece of shit.
And she was very, very lovely and a great voice. Number one.
Well, let's see. Could the real Maria Lawson please step forward?
Yay! Yay!
Now starring in Thriller, the musical, and promoting her new album, Maria Lawson, ladies and gentlemen.